swear that was her. It could be her twin.
First, there was The Exorcist. Then came The Omen. And now, a sensational new film that dares to go one step beyond. The House of Exorcism.